Most of the PUBG players are eagerly waiting for the PUBG 1.0 update to experience 90 FPS on the smartphone, especially Nord users. Shockingly, they have found that chicken dinners at 90 FPS isn't possible in spite of having 90Hz display. And I am the one who wanted to have chicken dinners at 90 FPS on my OnePlus Nord. Look, here's what I found. Hi guys, this is Divakar from IO. Without wasting any more for the time, let's get started. Officially, we can't play PUBG at 90 FPS, but there is a way to do so. As you all guys know, where there is a will, there is a way. Here I am taking the help of the magic. Yes, you heard it right. You actually need root access to play PUBG at 90 FPS. We are going to rename our device to OnePlus 7T in the build prop. But to make this easy, we have magic module to do this in just one tap. Link to download that module is in the description box below. This video is shot before installing the magic module on my phone. But according to my knowledge, Snapdragon 765G has the Adreno 620 GPU, which is weaker than GPU present in the OnePlus 6 and 6T. In the simpler words, what I mean is, this GPU isn't capable of handling PUBG at 90 FPS. But why don't we give it a try? Here we go. Here, I have the best smooth plus 90 FPS unlocker module, which you'll find on the internet. Link to download that module is in the description box below. Now, let me show you how to enable 90 FPS option on your phone. Firstly, choose the zip file from the module section in the Magic Manager app and reboot your device. If you have not rooted your OnePlus Nord, I have already made a video guide to root. Do check it out from the I button over the top right corner or from the link in the description box below. Once the phone restarts, you can see that the phone's model number has been changed from AC001A to GM1917. Which is the OnePlus 7T. Now, let's quickly get into the main part of the video. As you can see here, 90 FPS option is turned on. And here we go. Still, we are getting 60 FPS. Even inside the matches, again we are getting the 60 FPS. And the same happens when you use any PUBG 90 FPS unlocker modules. From this, what we can conclude is that we can't run PUBG at 90 FPS on all the devices which have 90Hz or above display. It feels bad, even I too have felt this. In the future PUBG unban scenarios in India, if you are looking to buy OnePlus Nord to play it at 90 FPS, I'll strongly suggest not to go with OnePlus Nord, as PUBG 90 FPS is impossible until and unless developers do any magic. And if you are the one like me who bought this device thinking Nord will support 90 FPS in PUBG, we have nothing left to say. Here comes an end to this video guys. Hope you are all watching this video till here liked it. If yes, drop a like. And if you have any doubts, feedbacks or anything, do place them in the comment section. And lastly, if you are new to our channel, then join our army by clicking the red subscribe button. And it's mandatory to press the bell icon if you have the OnePlus Nord, as I am going to upload lots of stuff related to OnePlus Nord. And you will get notified when the video goes live on our channel. So thanks for watching guys till the end. I'm Divakar signing off and I will meet you in the next one. Until then, take care of yourself. Bye bye.